Hello everyone, this is Shahmir Khan. I'm a coach at KinetiX. So I'll be talking about our amazing project we were working on. The project was about my transformation. I lost 60 pounds. My coach Mudassir intentionally wanted me to gain that weight so I could go through the process of this transformation. I gained about 18 to 20 pounds, and the greatest fat loss obstacle was to diet. Training was the easy part. I was training perfectly fine. Dieting was the hard part. Like have a control on the food, because I used to have like very big meals. First phase was about no structure, no structured routines, no nothing. I was eating everything. I was sleeping at weird times. I was waking up at different times. I was eating my meals at different times. I was working out at weird times. So at 106, as we decided to lose weight, I went on a diet. So I was taking 3000 calories to lose weight, and I was working out 5 days a week for 70 to 90 minutes every day, and I had a very good structure to my routine. I was following the same time, the same pattern every day. So I used to work out at the same time, I used to wake up at the same time, I used to sleep at the same time, I used to eat my meals at the same time. The cheat days were all about progress. So when my coach saw my progress, then only I could cheat. Working out really hard, training your clients is really hard. Anyone who's struggling with the weight loss process needs to be more focused, more motivated, follow a structured routine, stick to your diets, don't go outside and eat, weigh your food. That would change a lot of things in your fat loss journey. So anyone who comes in at KinetiX to train has to go through the same process. Just to understand the process a client goes through, because losing weight is not an easy job. It takes a lot of effort and a lot of hard work. So, and of course, commitment. I finally got done with the trainer trial. If I compare myself before this transformation and now, I'm a much better coach. Now that I'm done with my transformation, I miss my diet. It was a good struggle, but a life-changing struggle, I would say.